Folks who came to the East Bend dinette on Tuesday night signed something other than their tabs. They wrote heartfelt notes to the restaurant's owner, Marie Crutchley.
It was hard for me to realize I can't do it.
The restaurant Crutchley has run for 34 years will close on Wednesday. Part of the reason she's calling it quits is her health. She's 78 and has Parkinson's disease. But the biggest reason?
The main thing they told me, see, we had everybody raised tobacco when I come in. Now hardly anybody.
Everybody knows everybody inside this Yadkin County institution. One customer even built Crutchley a perfect replica of the restaurant.
It's even got the arch.
She says she has done everything she can the last few years to try to keep the business going.
It's not been as busy, it's not been as profitable, so I've got nothing left. I put it all back in, even my Social Security check.
This is what this has been about the whole time, big cheeseburger.
I thought it was the biggest hamburger I have ever seen in my life.
Tim Norman came here with his father and now takes his own children. He says the restaurant closing is an unfortunate sign of the times.
You know, she's closing up, and it's just a part of our community and heritage and all that is leaving.
Crutchley says she will cry and smile when she leaves after the doors close for the final time.
It's not customers, it's a family. I got people older than me calling me granny. But I love it.